project that you have to, you can find a better place to do the project than it is. Then, you can come and go to the project.
And do you have a kind of a place to do your back here from here? To the time. Keep the way back for the system.
Right, and language is important when we talk about end-of-life choices because people need to feel empowered at the end of life. That's what they want. That's what they're expecting with the Death with Dignity Law. Euthanasia implies that it's something, it's an injection that's admitted to this by another person.
And what we really want to do is maintain that choice of that person's option and that it's not again. So it's so good. Well, we call it physician aid in dying, just because it avoids the trigger word of suicide that implies that it's intentional and that they have an option. Really, the people who use death with dignity.